Welcome back to Excel. In this session, I'm going to cover how to transfer data or to link an Excel file with Microsoft Word. Suppose you want to create a report, and this report is going to be pulling data from an Excel spreadsheet. What you can do is that you can pull a specific part of your Excel spreadsheet into a Word report by simply following this procedure. There are a couple ways to do this, and most people, what they do probably is, let's say they have a report, so we go into Microsoft Word here, and we go into Open Word, and let's say this is my report. What happens is that a lot of times users, they simply go into Excel and they copy part of those cells, so simply by copying, and then they go back into Word, and then they simply paste it. Notice when you paste it, it doesn't look too terrible, but yet it doesn't look exactly how it was in Excel. Now, how about if you have a report once a month and you want to pull data constantly from a spreadsheet that your assistant is keeping track of? In that way, instead of you having to copy and paste stuff, you can actually link that report so that it pulls the data in real time. And here's how you do it. So you go under Excel, where your report is, and you select the data that you want to link to Microsoft Word. You copy the data, very similar to just like how you copy anything, and then you go back into Word. So you could minimize Excel, go back to Word. Now, instead of simply pasting it, like we usually do by pressing paste or right click and choose paste, what you do is you click on this drop down in Word under paste and then choose paste special. Under paste special, you want to paste it as a link to your Excel files. So you're going to paste link and then choose Excel worksheet. Then click OK. At this point, notice that the data has been updated. Notice it looks actually different from what you're copying and pasting that you did earlier. It actually looks nicer. Plus, anything that you change from this point on in Excel is going to be updated automatically. And notice how it happens. Take note here that for training, it is at this point $788. If I close this Word document and save it, and now I go back into Excel and change my training expenses to $1,500. Save this. Now, let's assume that the assistant did this and they closed it, and now you're going back into Word to run your report. What you'd do is you'd click on File, open your monthly report, however you get to it. And notice it asks you that this document contains links that may refer to other files. Do you want to update the document with the data from these linked files? Do you want to update basically the data from your Excel file? So you'd say yes. And then notice that down here, linked from Excel, that value has been updated to $1,500 like before. So it's a pretty neat feature. It's a very powerful feature to utilize linking something to your Excel live data file. Now, this does not work if you email your file to somebody else though. So basically your Excel file and your Word file need to be in the same location where you had it initially. And if you were to send it to somebody else, you could actually print this or save this in PDF format and then send it to them, and they'd have the report that they probably asked for.